أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم فلولا نفر من كل فرقة منهم طائفة ليتفقهوا في الدين ولينذروا قومهم إذا رجعوا إليهم لعلهم يحذرون قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم طلب العلم فريضة على كل مسلم Honorable audience, this is Mahfuz Rahman. I'm really pleased and delighted to be at today's function. Firstly, I'd like to convey my respect to our honorable class teacher and the super of Chidambari Dakhil Madrasa, S.M. Idris Rahman Sahab. Secondly, I'd like to convey my respect to the chief guest and special guest to the today's function who are arrived in our midst in the stage. Actually, I'm not a good speaker, but I'll try my best to say something regarding my topic. Truly speaking, it's really a big opportunity for me to express to you before my world-class teacher and the special guest, any other guest who are arrived in our midst. Dear audience, you all know that today we are enjoying our last day of Chidambari Dakhil Madrasa. More than about 10 years we have been spent time with Chidambari Dakhil Madrasa. But today, we are saying goodbye. But I strongly believe, goodbye is not forever. Goodbye means not the end. Goodbye is inevitable. It's just a way of saying, we will miss you till we meet again. Though we say goodbye, it's a formality. It's not real. Many social way. We cannot do whatever we like. We have to obey some rules and regulations. It's similarly. The farewell ceremony is similarly. It's a part of life. In the farewell stage, in the farewell ceremony, I thank my world teacher of Chidambari Dakhil Madrasa who taught me many things, humanity, a good man, and with it, I would say sorry to my all bad behaviors. Truly speaking, this was a very nice moment with you. If I have met any mistake in my speech, please excuse me. See you again on some other day. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.